Hello everybody, and I will be uploading this video like right today, probably in a bit actually. It's the 17th, my birthday, so it's like happy birthday video. I'm not going to title it like birthday video or anything like that. I'm just going to play games, but just telling you guys what's up. I'm 20 today, so yeah, crazy. I never thought I'm an adult now. I'm like, I am 20 now. I'm not a teen, not 19. I'm 20. I'm an adult. It's weird. It just feels weird in general, you know. But yeah, let's make it a good year, and then I'll be 21, and then I can't drink because the whole cancer stuff tells you don't drink, man. It's not good. So. Anyway, we're in the middle of making our house last time. I was playing with Cody, and here we are. It's a beautiful day here in our Minecraft world. Having some fun. I don't know what I'm going to do. I think I'm just going to leave this structure here. That's not good. I hear spiders and things. I need to get more wood. I need to get a lot of stuff actually. So I need to make some supplies, because last time I was playing, it was like Cody playing too, so yeah, lots of gotta organize all the stuff, because I don't know, he organizes it different than me, I guess. I'm not sure. I had the music a bit high. I'm gonna bring some coal with me, not all of it. But yeah, let's go exploring. Some string, I gotta need iron, redstone. We have the compass now, so that's cool. Got a lot of dirt. We'll bring a stack of dirt just cause, you know, stack of dirt. Excuse me, stack of dirt is important. Excuse me. I'm all burpy right now. I don't know why. Sugar cane. Do I need it? No. Should I make another map? I think I should just make another map. I need to eat something. Cooked chicken. But anyway, I just ordered some, literally, I just ordered some controllers from China. They're like these Xbox 360-esque controllers for PC. I bought two of them. Just for me and Cody to have, where we're going to play games together, or me and a guest, or me and whoever. If need be, I'll get another one if we need three players, but who knows. Right now I'm just trying to get some stuff for the channel. And for myself, you know, it's fun to have some stuff around. We'll get another map. Why are we making another map, you may say? We're making another map because I need another map. We have this map 1, and we need another map because, yeah, we just do. It's good to have multiple maps. What do we need? Glass panes we don't need. There's just cobblestone, glass panes. We got the coal, got this furnace. Crafting table, we need this door. Iron. Let's go ahead and make another axe just for fun. And another shovel, because I know I'm going to be bringing back a lot of sand, and I might need a good amount of shovels. There we go. I'll just bring everything that I have here already, so a chest. I don't need that. Spider, I don't need that. I haven't gotten to the point where I need to like organize my stuff, but hopefully we don't get to that point yet. Okay, mutton. Got all our stuff, and then we are needing some torches. But anyway, I woke up to some drama this morning. you know, there's some stuff happening in my life. I'm not going to talk about it on the channel, but, you know, just stuff with people and things. And I've been trying to just go through all this BS with cancer and health problems and emotional problems and problems at home. And yeah, it's not really the funnest time in my life, especially that it's my birthday. I'm supposed to be happy guy, but I don't know. Right now I'm just trying to literally get through life. Not like it's a bad thing, I'm not trying to say that life sucks, but just trying to get through it. I forgot to make a compass. Let me make a compass really quick. And we have our redstone, so we could just make our compass. Alright, so we'll just have a compass. We have our empty map. We have map 1. We need to get more of those wonderful sugarcane so that we can make another map. A big map. A zoomed out map. I mean, we can... I'm gonna go over here and see if I can turn and open the map and see where it's gonna be. Okay, I'm gonna open it right here. Right there. Okay, let's look at the map. Nice! I like this. I like this map because this is a way better map than the other map that I had. So, where are we on this map? So my house is just across this. So, alright, cool. Let me just get some more reeds. Or sugarcane or whatever. I call them reeds. I thought that was what they were called. I forgot. I don't know. But anyway, yeah, today's not really the greatest day in the world, but I'm trying to make it good. I'm feeling actually, like, pretty great today. It's not because of all the drama or all the bullshit or all the problems. I literally just feel better. I get regular massages because my back is horrible, literally horrible. Like, my back gets super tense, and my friends are just like, oh my god, are you okay? Because they feel my back, and they're just like, Jesus, it's like a brick, a wall. So I get massages. So I went to go and massage, and I'm friends with the lady. So she's a pretty nice girl, and so we had some lunch. We're pretty good friends, and that was nice talking to her. Nice, we had a good day talking to her. So I felt really good just opening up and talking and having a nice, you know, birthday lunch with a friend. So it's been a good day so far. Hopefully it just keeps getting better. And I'm kind of trying to have a more positive outlook on life. I've been pretty negative for a while, and I don't know. Being positive would really help me out, you know. But yeah, anyway. Let's get some diamond. We need wood. We need diamond. We need diamond to help us out with building and stuff. Because I know we're going to be using the tools a lot because of building. And yeah, diamond would be great. Having a diamond shovel would just be awesome. Because it'd be super great. Especially an enchanted diamond shovel. But right now, that's not going to happen so easily. But right now, I'm just getting some sand for all the windows and stuff that's gonna go in the house. But yeah, me and Cody started playing Earthbound, which is a cool, fun game. I've been making a bunch of videos, and I think once the videos get more professional and the videos get more sophisticated and edited and there's intros and outros, there might be less videos, because right now I'm just uploading them straight away and there's no editing and anything, so there's no extra time I have to put into videos. I just record them and I upload them. That's why usually you don't see me post videos a lot, because they're usually one takes, and usually I don't like my one takes, and it takes a lot of takes for me to actually like my one take. So yeah, what the heck was that? A potato. Okay, just a random potato on the ground. I'm gonna go up here because it looks really pretty up here. And let's get that dirt. So yes. Oh, someone's calling me. Hold on 1 second, guys. it's just the old man. It's just my dad. He was going to Walmart. Good old Walmart. I went to Walmart yesterday and I bought a chair. It was a strange impulse buy that I've never done that before. I've never impulse bought anything. Like, I've never just said, oh, hey, that's something I want, and then bought it, because usually I save my money or I'm broke all the time. So it was weird buying something for myself, that I usually don't do that. I might change the texture pack, because I'm not in love with this texture pack. I think it's an okay texture pack. Oh yeah. Got that gunpowder, yo. I actually need gunpowder, because I could start making TNT and stuff. Because I actually like to blast mine. I love TNT. We should get like a TNT, like, sort of TNT mod. We'll have like all the nukes and all that. That sounds crazy. I think they're really hard to make though. Like, everything's really complicated to make. So that might be hard, but besides that. So let's just go in a cave. And I guess we'll just start digging. Just because I like to dig. But anyway, yeah, I've been feeling like really awesome today. I know I usually don't talk about myself, but I don't know, I decided to share it with you guys. If anyone's there watching these videos with me. Watching these videos, I mean, watching the videos. There's iron. Okay, let's go ahead and get this guy. Lots of iron for me. Ah, man. My mouse sensitivity, man. I need, like, lower it or something. I need, like, a mod where I have, like, things that can just teleport me home and stuff like that. I know it's gonna take a long time to make those things and craft them, but at least I'll have them for later, so it isn't so hard to get back home, because that's one of my biggest problems, is getting home after playing for a while. I'm like, where the hell do I live? I'm like, hey, wait a minute. That's light. That confused me for a second. I'm like, why is there light? Alright, well, let's keep going. Like I said, I want to find diamond before we get home. So, hopefully I can find something before I get home. Nice big cave. More iron, which is a good sign. I'm like just getting all this iron, like, hey, what's up, man? I think I need to go deeper for anything significant. Oh, look at this nice, big ol' open area. Nice. I love it. I love this open area. Well, let's go exploring, shall we? I don't want to get jumped by anything. Hey, there's some lava. That's my favorite. Alright, let's just put a torch down right here. Get some of that gold. I always find gold in these one block patches, lapis lazuli. I haven't got any lapis in this run, so hey, there's some lapis for the house. We can make it a funky house now with lapis. I got some coal, but me, should I make more torches? I don't know. I mean, we have a bunch of wood, don't we? Yeah, we do. We have a bunch of wood, so that's why I brought all the wood, all that wood, because I wanted to make sure I wasn't gonna run out of any torches anytime soon. There's a glitch lighting, because it's not smooth lighting. They turn smooth lighting off because smooth lighting takes up your speed, man. Ah, shit. Dead. He's gonna be dead soon. Oh god. Oh god. That's not good. Nice. Thank you, Mr. Stupid Creeper. Damn it. Let's eat some mutton. Alright, well, let's see if we can find some damn diamonds. I think we're going near some monster stuff. So that doesn't sound very good. I think I should get my water bucket out if I need it. You're so weak, you piece of shit. Alright, well, we got more water. I think I'm gonna just I'm gonna dig, but I don't wanna hit any lava. That's why I'm trying to be careful a little bit. This is just lava is not my friend. Okay, we got all this dirt out of nowhere. I don't know why. So let's dig into this dirt. Alright. But yeah, life is life today. It's pretty lifey. I hear lava, and that doesn't really make me like happy or anything. It just worries me. I hear the lava just like bubbling, and I'm just like, oh, that's not a good sound. If I get a flint and steel, I could burn things, which sounds fun. So let's try to get some flint. There's some flint, right there. We're gonna get a good amount, because flint is used to make arrowheads. Four arrows. Well, you don't make arrowheads, you make arrows. Well, you know what I mean. You know sort of what I mean. Let's eat this potato, because why not? And now we have flint, and we have steel, so we can make a flint and steel. We have the rotten flesh for some reason, I don't know why. But here it is, flint and steel, so now we can burn things, which is always, it's always a fun thing to burn things, I guess. It's good, because we can burn down whole forests now. It's kind of horrible. Is that bedrock? God damn it. Me. Oh no. Not bedrock. So we're near bedrock, so we should find diamonds eventually. That's my philosophy, at least. Around this level. Because that's where diamonds are, I suppose. I could just keep digging forever. And I could never find diamonds, but... Oh! Sup, dog? Me. Sup, lava? Not gonna be your victim today. Oh! Hey, sup, dog? Alright, well, that's that. Let's go the other way. Ah! Damn it. You. Me. Damn you. Okay, let's go up to this level. Let's see if there's any lava over here, huh? Up. Oh, yep, here we go. Let's make another one of these things. Up. Oh, me. Just burns. Just burns. Really? It's actually like catching on fire. I'm like, wait. Okay. 1, 2. 1, 2, 3. And then we got 36 freaking steel. I mean, steel. Why would I say steel? Amazing. My brain. I don't know why. Alright. Let's keep going. These new ores are kind of alright, but... Whatever. Oh! There she is. Oh, and emeralds! That is amazingly lucky. Oh my god. That is amazing. I got two of them and an emerald. Wow. Give me it. Thank you. I'm like, give me it. Oh my god! Yes, give me one more. Come on. Ah, man, four of them. That's still great. And one emerald. Get rid of this cobblestone. The emerald's worth more than all that. But I have four diamonds. Jesus. That's great. I'm like, geez, that's great. So I told you guys, around here. Let's get more diamonds. We should try to get a full set of armor if we can. That'd be great. This diamond armor is a huge upgrade from our good old iron. I mean, iron's okay. It's just really abundant. So I can just go get more iron armor if I wanted to, but diamond armor? Now that's nice. Now diamond enchanted armor? That's even better. But anyway, hooray. I'm happy that we got some freaking diamonds. I thought, when are we gonna get diamonds? And I don't know. Well, I'm happy we got diamonds. Let's just leave. Let's just go home. I just want to go home because I don't want to like lose any of my crap. Yes, I am making a diamond sword. Whoa. One in main hand. All right. So I'm gonna switch it out for that sword. We'll have two swords, I guess. Yeah, we'll just get rid of that. Okay. Here we go. Oh. I use the shovel. Yeah, the shovel will work. Dun dun dun. There's so much stuff in my inventory. Jeez. There we go. Alright. Well, let's get the compass out and we're gonna start heading out. I'm gonna get the flint and steel in my hand. I'm trying to like organize somehow. So what I'm gonna do is what I usually do in when I come out of caves is I just literally dig up, but since there's so much lava here, I'm just gonna try to get out as smooth as I can, because I don't wanna die or anything. Alright. Now that I have our freaking diamond sword, it's badass. Nice. Did it kill that thing? Hell yeah. Oh, God! Are you kidding me? Oh my gosh. I don't even know where I was. No way. Damn, I had everything. I knew that was gonna happen. I knew something like that was gonna happen. You may think, oh, where are you going? You don't even have anything. I need to run. I need to run before everything despawns. Okay, well, let's go over here, I guess. I have no idea where I was. I'm almost like, I almost want to get the creative mode out and so I can go achieve my shit, but whatever. Whatever, man. I don't know. I think it's over here. Hopefully. Hopefully, we're on the right path. Pretty sure I'm lost. I really want to go into game mode, see, get my stuff. I'm gonna do it just because. Okay, well, there's my house. Where the hell was I? Okay, there's just mountains and stuff, and I know I didn't go that way. So I think it's over yonder, this way. Or something. Hopefully. Yeah, it is. It's right here. Me? Yeah, it's right here. It's over here somewhere. I know it is. I'm not gonna break any blocks, but just to. Damn. Why don't I know where it is? I have no idea where I went. Why the hell? Damn. No way. I'm gonna lose all my shit. Damn it. I'm just like, damn it. I think I've lost it. I'm just gonna dig down. Because I'm panicking. I'm legit like panicking. I was pretty deep, so. Oh my god. Oh no. I don't even know where I was. Fudge. I'm just like, I need stone or something just to plug up this hole. you know, it's crazy. Well, that's crazy. I lost everything. I don't even know where it is. Well, this episode sucks. Me, this episode sucks. Ah, damn. Lost everything. I guess it didn't matter going into creative mode. Well, let's go back home. And then I'll put myself in survival. There's the house of mine. Well, today sucks. it's a great day to lose all your shit. Wow. Whatever. It happens. Well, I think I'm just gonna end it here, guys. Thanks, guys, for watching, and I don't know. I have like a stone block, so I guess I'll put it over here or something. Boom. But damn, that sucks. Oh my gosh. Yeah. Well, fuck. I guess I'll see you guys later. Peace.